South Australia needs more jobs, lower costs, better services, and a team with a strong plan for real change.